October every year to mark the birth anniversary of Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, who was famously known as Mahatma Gandhi. Gandhiji was born on 2nd October 1869 at Porbandar, Gujarat. He is also called as Bapu and Father of the Nation. His father name was Karamchand Gandhi and his mother name was Putli Bai. Gandhiji was married to Kasturba and had four sons. Gandhiji was a great freedom fighter and uses khadi cloths. Mahatma Gandhi gave the idea of non-violence and peace. His courage and ideology helped India to get independence from British rule. Gandhiji introduced non-violence to the world, which resulted in the United Nations General Assembly to observe his birthday as the International Day of Non-Violence. Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated to remember Gandhiji's principles of peace and non-violence. This day is observed as a national holiday in India. This year, on his 152nd birthday, let's celebrate the day with joy and happiness. So I wish you all a very happy Gandhi Jayanti. So that's all my video. If you like this video, please click in that subscribe button. Then you can see a bell icon. If you press in that bell icon only, you get the notification of my new videos. And please also like and share my